The U.S. has a new gun safety law for the first time in decades. President Biden, he signed the historic bill on Saturday, saying it will, quote, save a lot of lives. Now, the measure is an effort to prevent more mass shootings across the U.S. It includes millions of dollars for school safety and mental health and crisis intervention programs. And also closes the boyfriend loophole, which keeps guns away from unmarried dating partners convicted of abuse.